Shana, but
LL, word now is on the street that Donald Trump disrespect you.
Nah, man.
Where really me mean is that months ago, a thing was posted on YouTube saying that LA is now in charge of all visa pertaining to United States. And right now, your friend, your good friend, Donald Trump, where you stay at Jamaica and vote for.
I can't pay for it, I'm not going to vote for it. I can't pay for
it. Any which way you want, put it. He must send one pure yard. What is your take on that?
Some of them come with them rascal yard and tell them, post to them. Then they are foreign, now send nothing for them parents, now big up nobody, then now send back even a dollar in the bank account. And they are going to pay a fuckery in America, they will come back. Yeah, son. And face judgment. Because if you are in the country, you understand? Get the thing up to grade. You understand? So, the law of Donald Trump's a deal with is not creating a new law, it's just enforcing a law that they did a long time. You understand? So, big up the Jamaicans who go foreign and set them thing. You understand? That's how we tell about the Gaza set for thing. Yeah, son. Oh, you for that far enough. Yeah.
Would you say if a man there are firing for 10 years, 15 years, 20 years, and your friend Donald Trump wall him and dip him, what you feel for each them man there?
Well, you see that man there now? They forget deep long time, they come out of the country, they workless. You understand? Oh, you feel that foreign over 50 or 20 years. And yet are your family in Jamaica. And yet you send a little money for build a house. Not even a little care, not even buy your food, look a bridge, a little yen yen. You understand? And you're in the country, hold up space and time. They forget deport. Same like us, look at the Chinese right down here. They forget deport because they're in the country and hold up time and they eat up. Who money them and spend out the money them and now spend it back in the economy. Someone who answered towards that because every time you know, we only look at 80 people and we deport them. So I will not deport the Chinese them. We're going with some wicked things I want to eat them and go out with. So Donald Trump's, me and Donald Trump's is good. Yes, sir. And meanwhile, we still like you in the visa. Look, go out the airport and go look what people are going to America every day still. But what Donald Trump said though, even bring out the old and they carry the new. Because remember, you know, then I just passed the law said once you're coming in the United States to do business, you are allowed to get a visa. Look what people get visa from last week, week before last. So people don't feel talk about them good things about Donald Trump's too. The most visa we're given are in Donald Trump's time. I pay a visa given from one year, ask everybody. But look at workless Jamaican them and some workless people from some other country. What in a man country and a fuck it up. Donald Trump's, I'm glad enough. Yeah, I'm vexed in a poor long time. So the law what Donald Trump is doing now is not carrying in a new law. He's just enforcing the long time law. Yes, sir. Once you come under these certain things, you're liable to get deported. Law is law, even a law there. I'm sure, sir, LL was a Donald Trump's good. See, there? I don't know, local race coming in this. Yes, sir, they're a local pocket, they're a fina, they're a former pocket. See, there? We have US. Yes, sir, now US may spend. I'm going to go into the pound pocket here. See, there? A couple grand of LL was working with the US. So, me and Donald Trump's good. Yes, sir. And see, there? Me and the Jamaican government good selling, they're a local pocket. Yes, sir, so. Some workless money there. We call it workless money. Yeah, son. So I don't know what Andrew got if I go give out the money the strength. So Ellen Lewis and Donald Trump's good. So big up the president. From America, Donald Trump's. Long live the Queen. Big up Prime Minister Queen Elizabeth. You know me and Queen Elizabeth are the bastard. So big up Donald Trump's. Why but it's a good thing? I like it.